Do you demand perfection from yourself when it comes to healthy eating and activity? Perfectionism can often result in an all-or-nothing attitude. We also call this what the heck approach, as in, I've missed my workout, so what the heck, I may as well indulge in unhealthy foods and an evening of uncontrolled snacking. You shouldn't expect to be perfect at any time with respect to eating and activity. Why? Because there is no definition of perfection. If eating less and less is better, does that mean that eating nothing is perfection? What is a perfect amount of activity? Exercising all day? I would argue that perfection is any amount that makes you feel good.